Dollar's gone flat, so the currencies have as well. Just need to be patient here. We have got a potential breakout to the downside on 6E, 102.89. I don't like the long because we're bearish bias. Okay, guys, I'm going to do a little play here on micro 6E. I'm going to go just below the low at 104.9. I'm getting some bit signals there. I'm looking to play the data in 2 minutes and for the dollar basically to shoot up and this to shoot down. Okay, got seen slippage there. We got 4 tick slippage on that short. So we're going to go, we're going to put a trailing stop just above here at 107.7. Okay, this is why I only went 4 contracts. What I'm doing at this moment in time, once I'm through 10 ticks, I'm going risk free. So everybody move their trailing stop to risk free, 1.1044. Right, so what I'm going to do, we've got 4 contracts on this at the moment. 103.0, which is 15 ticks, I'm going to take 2 off. This stop on the 1 minute, 104.1, would probably be a decent place now because if it breaks that through, it's going to go higher. So I'm adjusting my trading stop a lot tighter now, 104.1. Okay, I'm out there. But 2 trades today, $102, okay. This stop's doing free markets. Apple's gapping up 5 bucks. Google's low volume, but gapping up $22. Visa gapping up a few bucks, low volume. Netflix up about 8 bucks. A reasonably positive start. The volume very low, very, very low. On 6B full contract there, 12117, which will breach the low. We're looking for a big move up on the dollar to get us into that trade, really. It's found really good support, 6B. Really great support down here. If it breaks that, we've got quite a long way down, but we're going to be tight with the trade with the stop again. So 12117. This is a 2 minute signal on the bits. If it breaks 1212, which is there, 12125. If it breaks that, we'll be taking off the order because it's breaking the order. Yeah, it's broken. Cancel. Click cancel all 5 times. No signals coming up right now. We're not looking. We're looking for reasons not to get in the trade. But you've got to adapt what you trade to the market conditions, and these are extremely unusual. We've never had a pandemic in my lifetime or even my trading career, so you've got to go British, you've got to go conservative. So just in case the 6E gets triggered and we get a massive blip down, we want to have a target in mind just to take us out of the trade. And that has to be, for me, the next support level, so 1001. This has got to drop at the open, otherwise I think we'll just cancel this one. Looks like, yes, we're going to cancel this order now. Dollar's going to take a move down, reacting. Oh, gold and the index is going up, guys. It's not right. Remember, my name's not Robbie Williams. I'm not here to entertain you. Getting a bit signal at 28.46, 28.66. It's a $200 risk on the 1 minute bits. 28.46 short. We are below the low pivot there for that entry as well. Your lows of the day coming in for Apple there. Still brings the day. These equities looking like they're crapping themselves again today. That should drag oil down. Okay, it's in. Stops at 28.66, remember. I've got 1 tick slippage on there. New lows the day for Apple. Come on, if these equities go down, oil should come down with it. It wasn't so skittish. I've moved to take profit and put it risk-free. It's too skittish at the moment. Okay, it's out. Quick 100 bucks. We're on a wave 3 on 6B, but we don't really have a pullback there, have we? We've got a signal, short signal on the 1 minute on contract, 102.08. Short stop is at 102.09.8. Dollar seems to be getting some strength now. Dollar's pushing up. Should take us in this trade. Yeah, we're in. But I'm going to adjust that take profit limit down. I'm going to make it risk free, guys. See if we can get a bit of a runner here. Dollar seems to want to push up. Remember, I'm over my $400 target for the day, for 5K club target. So I could take profit anytime right now and I'm good. I'm adjusting my trading stop to 10 ticks now, well and truly over my target for the day. Okay, I'm out, job's done, $450 for today. Again, I'll bring that over. I'm totally open and honest, $450 P&L today, okay? Job's done. This is the mentality that you should have. Set those targets, but also set the targets for your loss. We've had the trades we want to do. I am not going to trade anymore today, guys.